What are we gonna do? We should put them all on one side of the world. When they go out at night, yes, they pray to have fun. They should stick their face in dirt and try to grow a new one. I'm not trying to say that I'm a prince charming, but they see their ugly faces so damn alarming. Cause prettiness happens to be God's gift. So won't you save up your money and have a facelift? What are we gonna do? I just don't care, but in 2 years I have gray hair. But what can I say about this world today? Once someone drop a bomb and just blow it away. Cause every time I go out on the streets, I gotta worry about the new shoes on my feet. May sound real dumb, don't wanna buy a gun, but times are getting so bad, I'm gonna have to get one. So what are we gonna do? She's with another guy on the other side of town. Who could be upset, or would you regret that wonderful day that you had? Man, well, if a guy like me had your choice to say hallelujah, praise the Lord, and start to rejoice. Cause there's many other ladies out there in the world, so go and get yourself another fly girl. Don't lose hope and don't be a quitter. That will only make your life turn bitter. Together you should share if she's not there. To make my point clear, why should you even care? Be on the run to find a brand new spark to bring light to you. Seems to be dark, cause it's time to recruit and give the others a boost. And the key to the roof is the rap to shoot. So what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
What are we gonna do about it?
What are we gonna do about the ugly girls? Ugly girls. Ugly girl.
98.7 Kiss FM, the Latin Rascals inside the Saturday Night Mass Mix Dance Party. 3.5 hours of commercial free music, all yours. And what are we going to do about it? Well, we're going to enjoy it. I'm Jerhi Young. 20 minutes now past 12. Overnight becoming clear, cold with a low of 30 to 35. Right now, 48 degrees in Central Park. We're commercial free. 98.7 Kiss.
called Roxanne. She's all stuck up.
Why are you saying that?
Cause she wouldn't give a guy like me no rap. And she was walking down the street, so I said, hello, I'm Kango from your T.O. And she so, I said, so, baby, don't you know I can sing rap dancing just one show? Cause I'm Kango, Mr. Sophisticator. As far as I know, ain't nobody greater. From beginning to end and to beginning, I never lose because I'm all about winning. But if I was to lose, I wouldn't be insane. Cause I'm not a gambler, I don't bet. I don't be in no casino. And baby, play your nizzo. The is, the grizzly, kill and gizzo. I thought you'd be impressive, give me devious rap. I thought I had a gun, so I'm a sinister trap. I thought it'd be a piece of cake, but it was nothing like that. I guess that's what I keep a thinking, ain't that right, black? Busy, Chris, I can kiss him. And see, this, I'm a wizard. Chris, who is, I can tease her of his ass, just like a diesel with a bang, bang, brother, I feel bad. But I ain't committing suicide for no crap. Calling her a crap is just a figure of speech. Cause she's an apple, a pear, a plum, and a peach. I thought I had it in the palm of my hand. But man, oh man, if I was grand, I'd bang Roxanne.
Roxanne, Roxanne,
can't you understand?
Roxanne, Roxanne,
I wanna be your man. Yo, Kango, I don't think that you're dense, but you went about the matter with no experience. You should know, she doesn't need a guy like you. She needs a guy like me with a high IQ. And she'll take to my rap, cause my rap's the best. The educated rapper FD will never fess. So when I met her, I wasted no time, but stuck up Roxanne, paid me no mind. She thought my name was Barry, I told her it was Gary. She said she didn't like it, so she chose to call me Barry. She said she loved to marry, my baby she would carry. And if we had a baby, we'd name the baby Harry. Her mother's name is Mary, which is really quite contrary. Her face is very hairy, and you can say it's scary. She doesn't not heavy, our father's a fairy. His wife's a secretary, his son's a military. To force him to a list against him wasn't voluntary. His daughter's name is Jerhi, his son's a Tom and Jerry. Jerhi had the flu, but it was only temporary. Back in January, or was it February? But every time I say this rhyme, it makes me kind of weary. It's only customary to give this commentary. Some say it's bad, some say it's legendary. You're searching all you want to try your local library. You never find a rhyme like this in any dictionary. But do you know, after all that, all I've received was a pat on my back. That's what you get, it happened to me. Ain't that right, Mixed Master I-C-E?
Roxanne, Roxanne.
You had a rope, you thought you was Cupid. But EMD's your rap was plain stupid. I know you're educated, but what will you learn? Not all girls want to be involved with bookworms. You gotta be stronger, which you can't resist. So educated rapper, huh, bust this. Since she's a new girl around the block, I had to let her know I was the debonair doc. I said I'd like to speak with you if I can. And if I'm correct, hey, your name is Roxanne. She said, how'd you know my mother is getting around? Right now, baby, you're the talk of the town. Please let me walk you to the corner, my rap will be brief. She said, I've seen you before, you look like a thief. I said, me, the doc, a hood, a rock, running around the street robbing people on the block. Man, that's not my style, the crime I'm not related. As far as I'm concerned, I'm too sophisticated. Then it seems I got beat because she cracked a smile. That let me know my rap was worse for a while. You said you call yourself a doctor, I said, this is true. She said, explain to me really what doctors must do. I said, this is very true, cause I don't say this every day. It's a major medical field the doctor must play. Dermatology is treatment of the skin. Infected and you see me over and over again. There's anesthesiology, ophthalmology, internal medicine, and plastic surgery, orthopedic surgery, and pathology of disease caused by the change of the body. She said, ooh, that's very unique. Gave me her number and kissed me on her cheek. She said she had to go, but she'd be back by 8. Told me call at 9 to arrange a date. Did you take her to the beach? That's what we planned, but she stood me up. Roxanne, Roxanne.
Roxanne, Roxanne,
I wanna be your man.
Roxanne, Roxanne,
and here's our game plan.
The beat is here,
so we will reveal it.
And if you think it's soft,
then Roxanne, feel it. Yeah.
98.7 Kiss FM with the Latin Rascals inside the Saturday Night Mass Mix Dance Party. 3.5 hours of commercial-free music is all yours. I'm Jerhi Young. Good morning to you. Remember now, Christmas all day long will be commercial-free. That's our gift to you. Happy holidays from 98.7 Kiss FM.
Captain Rock is getting ready to land the dip ship. Hey, I'm getting ready to go over there with you. Hold on. Captain Rock is getting ready to turn it out. Be told about a man from state who requires some soul. You see her, I come from wisdom, aim to make a dance, guaranteed to put the ladies in the trance. Cause I'm about to think you got a silver dip ship. Come on in, I'll take you on a trip to Venus, Mars, Pluto, girl, it really doesn't matter to me. Cause all you gotta do is fasten your seatbelts and hold on tight as a rocket through the galaxy. Here comes the blast.
We're gonna rock. to say a few rhymes about white lines. Cause every time you get high, you mess with your mind. So the very next time you wanna taste, you can get a little hit and it's your shot. Vision, dreams of passion. And all the while I think of you. A very strange reaction. The more I see, the more I do. Baby, we'll be right back.
Do it, Sam. We'll be right back. Love, and when you get on, this just can't wait to take you to a place where we can belong. Me and you, baby, come on.
Seven Kiss FM, the Saturday Night Master Mix Dance Party. The Latin Rascals on the turntables. I'm Jerry Young, taking on your request right now. 955-9870. Give me a call at commercial free 98.7 Kiss.